A reminder, today is the last day to vote early in the Corpus Christi runoff elections. Districts 1, 2, and 3 are up for grabs. Incumbent Billy Lerma is facing former Councilmember Everett Roy for District 1. In District 2, former Councilmember Mark Scott is taking on Sylvia Campos. And incumbent Roland Barrera is going head-to-head against Eric Cantu for District 3. Early voting locations are on our website at KIIITV.com, and election day is next Tuesday, December 13th.